coin toss down is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. See how these two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff. Taylor takes it at the 12. He gets out to about the 25-yard line. The Tigers, in talking with him this week, Kirk, it's just interesting their perspective on this kid, how good he is, and how much they can lean on him.
Yeah, you and I had a chance to visit with not only the coaches, but the player himself, and I got a real good vibe walking out of those meetings and thinking that he's going to have a huge game. The coaches seem confident in being able to get him the football in different areas on the field. This kid has a look in his eye that I haven't seen in a long time where he just wants to have a chance to have an impact on the game and on the outcome, and I'll be shocked if they can slow him down.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. And he throws it away. Short gain is enough for the first.
And that tailback definitely has a nose for that first down marker.
From their own 36-yard line, first down. Brought down to the 37-yard line. Young gets about a yard on the play. So we're looking at another third down here. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. Tackle at the 49.
Great touch by the quarterback. Floating that one right into his hand. That takes some skill.
From the 49-yard line, first down. Nice gain as he works the right side.
That'll make it second and four.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. Yardage.
Great job here converting and keeping this defense on the field. They're getting very tired.
First and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line. He's at the 30. Gains his way to the 19-yard line. That was a great call.
Yeah, here you see the draw play at its best. The tailback got good blocking up front and was able to pick up a bunch of yards.
Tenth play of the drive. Inside the 10. Big play, and it's first and goal.
Not a real fancy play here, just a smartly run route. Good protection and a well-placed ball. Most times, you don't need much more than that.
First and goal from the 4, looking for Pater. Shot to the open receiver, and he can't hang on to the ball. We're at the 12th play of the drive.
the stop.
Around the 2-yard line.
It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. Touchdown. Converts the extra point. It was a 14-play, 75-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown. The score now, 7-0. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He sends this one deep. And they can forget about returning this one. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. Play. Nowhere to go for the halfback. That's a loss of one. It's second down and 11 to go. Ball on their own 24.
Well, I love the toughness here by this quarterback of sitting in into the last second, trying to make a play downfield, only to have this defense get to him. He's got to do a better job maybe feeling things out a little bit, but at least he has the awareness and a toughness to sit in that pocket.
Grabs it and hammered right there. Nothing doing for the offense, and it's fourth down. Doesn't look like he's going to have much time to get rid of this punt. Taylor
fields at the 31,
tackle at the 40.
Decent effort. He's not the type of guy to call a fair catch very often. He does have the ability to make guys miss. Brad, let's see if this offense can maintain the rhythm that they established on that last drive. Not just putting points on the board, but driving the length of the field to be able to eventually put points up. I think that's going to be important for them to try to keep that confidence going here on this drive.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line. And he gets a yard on the run.
Steam on that carry.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 39. Throws complete. He's got room to work, and he's taken down at the 29. First and 10, ball on the 29-yard line. After a quarter of play, we've got a low-scoring defensive battle on our hands. 7-0, Tigers. And we're back for more action here in quarter number two.
Receiving corps runs some great routes, and that last play was an example of that. As a defender, it can be tough to match up sometimes.
We've got a first and 10, ball on the 19-yard line.
Here we go.
slings it. He breaks a second tackle. He's taken down
around the 13-yard line.
That'll bring up second and three.
Across the middle, caught it, touchdown. And he tacks on the extra point. Johnson has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Nice run there. We've got a second and five. Ball on their own 30. Throws it in a hurry. And down he goes at about the 41.
That makes it first and 10.
Here we go.
Tackle made at the 43. He gains a couple of yards on the carry.
I'm telling you, every yard you gain is earned. And those were about as tough as they come.
It's second down and eight. Ball on the 43.
Here we go.
Fires out to his receiver. He's knocked out of bounds around the 43-yard line. It out left to the running back, and he's tackled at the 39.
Gaining 4 yards. That brings him second and five.
Second and five coming up here. Ball on the 39. Gets out to around the 28. Second and six. Ball on the 24. Nice run up the middle. So the halfback picks up the first down there with that 6-yard gain.
That's a good call going with the draw there. It put just enough pause in the defense to allow a good game.
Another handoff, and look out. And he carries the ball for a nice game. The offense calls a timeout, and they'll have two remaining. And this is the 10th play of the drive. They'll bring him down around the 3-yard line.
Brad, you just don't see this very often anymore in college football. That is their fifth first down on this drive alone. They have great rhythm right now as an offense. And look at that poor defense. They're looking over to the sidelines to the defensive coordinator for some help. They need to change things up.
And he's got the touchdown. And he adds the extra point. Set to kick this one away.
Fields it at the 13. Got the corner. He makes it to the 25-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Gets to about the 27-yard line.
They don't have enough time to play dink and dunk football like this. They need to move the ball and do it quickly.
There's a strike complete. He's tackled at the 48-yard line. First down. From the 48-yard line, it's first down. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch. First down.
I think that one's on the offensive line. They've got to do a better job of holding their blocks, or else this quarterback's going to be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
It's second down, 12 to go. Ball on the 31. He didn't have much of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
This one's going deep to the end zone. It's going the other way. He just jumped up and snatched that ball.
Well, there, I don't think the quarterback even saw him. The defender went up into the air and made a great catch.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 20. Tackle at about the 29-yard line. Stop at the 40-yard line.
He is such a reliable target. You throw it anywhere near him, and this guy's going to get his hands on it and make a catch.
Gets it out to him again. And they push him out at the 49-yard line.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
Comes to a close. The Tigers with a touchdown lead.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. One thing has been apparent in this first half that we just saw. Both defensive coordinators a step ahead of their counterparts on offense. They've had the answer for every formation, every shift, every movement, every motion that they tried to come up with. So, to try to break free and get something moving on offense, might it be time to show a little trickeration?
A little trickeration never hurt nobody. I mean, it's something that if you keep doing what you've been doing, you're going to keep getting what you've been getting. And you got to find a way to do something a little bit different because it wasn't working. Let's find some new plays in that book. Let's run a little bit of option. Let's run some reverse. Let's run some double passes. How about we bring a blitz with everybody? Just don't even cover anybody. Just bring everybody. Bring the house. You know, try to do something a little bit out of the ordinary. Try to get a spark going for your ball club.
That'll do it here in the studio at halftime. We'll try to see if Pollock can bring a little energy in the second half. Got a lot of games to watch, including yours. Brad and Kirk, ready for the second half.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing.
Makes it to the 37.
First down, 10 yards to go.
Ball on the 37.
They'll spread the field with five wide.
Got it and brought down immediately. The defense might be licking their chops right now, Herbie. We've got a change at the quarterback position. We know the kid is talented, but you got to know the defense is going to come after him.
Third and seven coming up here.
Ball on their own 40.
Setting up blockers, the running back's got it on the screen.
Knocked out of bounds around the 45-yard line.
And watch out, they're going to bring the heat right here.
And this one is a beauty.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. And he's hit before he can go anywhere.
First and 10. Ball on their own 37.
Mike four. Here we go. Green and eight.
He's got it out to his tight end. He's taken down around the 47-yard line. Slings it, and it's the senior, and down he goes, around the 26-yard line. From the 26-yard line, first down. Gives it left side. They'll drop him for a loss.
That'll bring up second and 11.
They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. And the defense just swarmed over him on that one.
Yeah, they were able to penetrate the offensive line and get to the running back before that play even had a chance.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 15.
He launches one for the end zone. The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete.
They're really fortunate to still have a shot at points.
That wasn't one of the prettiest passes I've ever seen. He's got to be relieved it wasn't picked.
And if they can connect on this one, that'll put him up by a couple of scores. It has the distance, and he splits the uprights. Johnson has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Tigers continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Makes it out to about the 40.
Super effort by the tailback to pick up a nice gain and a first down. He's really a good-looking ball carrier.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 40. Up the middle for a nice gain. He's at the 40. Inside the 30. And he will score. He's got two touchdowns on the ground today.
Well, this young man is having a great individual day. But more of these guys on his team need to start doing the same if they want to get back into the game.
Here's the extra point to draw within 3 points. He makes the PAT. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Taylor fields at the 17. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. Both these offenses stepping up and answering the bell. Who's going to blink first here?
Exactly right. I've just been impressed with the way they've been able to execute. I mean, there's a lot of pressure on them. Anytime you're feeling that the other offense can put points up on the board, there's a tendency to want to press. Neither one has done that up to this point, and right now it's going to come down to who can continue to execute, put points up.
3 points was the result of their last drive as the offense heads out for another. Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
That's a gain of 7 on the play. That'll bring up
second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. It's recovered. That's a pretty big mistake, and this offense will lose possession of the football.
Sloppy job by the ball carrier. First and foremost, you should always be concerned about the ball. It's early in this game, so the defense can still have an opportunity to make some adjustments. But if things don't turn around in a hurry, it's really going to start to affect the psyche of that defensive line.
He gets rid of this one. From the 44-yard line, second down. The Tigers quarterback down there on the sideline. He was injured earlier. He means so much to this team. And right now, it looks like he's maybe going to be able to get back in the game. Doesn't look like he's in that much pain, so we'll hope so. Going long. Incomplete. Almost picked off.
Hate on the coverage. That brings us fourth and 15.
And they could really put their opponent in bad field position with a good punt here. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. The offense couldn't hang on to the ball last time around. Let's see what happens here.
Sometimes when you lose the football, you start to focus a little bit more. So a turnover can actually work out in your favor.
And they get nice yardage on that run.
Gain of 5 on the play. That brings them second and 5.
From their own 25-yard line. Second down. And he gets a yard on the run.
This guy is very physical, and he does a good job of taking on blockers.
So at the end of three, the Tigers lead 17-14. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. Brown awaiting the return. Was a great hit. He wasn't getting away from that one. Well, a close game. They're behind here in the fourth quarter, but they've got a chance to take the lead. Tackle made right around the 48-yard line.
That's good for that makes it second and 8.
From their own 48-yard line. Second down. He makes his way to about the 42. Hands it off. He makes it to the 42-yard line. From the 42-yard line, it's second down. They'll bring him down at the 31-yard line. Hits him hard at the 28. From the 28-yard line, it's second down. And he's tackled around the 10-yard line. From the 10-yard line, second down. Just under 3 to go in regulation. Touchdown, and now they're in front. And he tacks on the extra point. All lined up and ready for the kickoff.
Sends it sailing downfield. And they can forget about returning this one.
This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball.
He's got to throw it in a hurry.
Slings it.
He's tackled at the 27.
They didn't have much of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
Second and 8.
Ball on the 27. He might not be able to get the pass off.
Brought down at midfield. From the 50. First down.
Mike Moore.
Just over 2 minutes in the game.
That's a great tackle at the 43.
That was a heads-up play by the corner, but it would have never happened if the receiver would have come back to the ball instead of waiting for it to fall into his lap.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 40.
Throws it to the outside. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
Quick out to his receiver.
And they make the stop around the 29-yard line.
That's good for the game, 7 yards. That'll bring up second and 3.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. He's wrapped up for the sack.
That is a loss of 7. That brings us 3rd and 10.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 26. Just over a minute left.
He's in trouble.
Just a tremendous job by that defense, and their coordinator did a super job there to keep it this close in this ballgame, and now the offense has got a chance to win it. This is their last chance. They need a big play here. Wow, what a battle, and what a stop right there. Congratulations to that defense. That's going to be the ballgame. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way.
At the 32-yard line, the halfback picks up a yard.
Yeah, it was a short gain, but a nice tackle there by the junior who stepped up in traffic and made a nice play.
On the ground with the tailback, and they got him for a loss.
The Tigers are going to have to call their third and final timeout. From their own 31-yard line, third down.
He's to the 40. He gets hit out of bounds.
Right around the 50.
And that'll give him another first down.
Excellent job there, Brad, of running the football. That was good execution by this offense.
And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. Favorite play in football of your quarterback. Take a knee. The end of the ball game, and our final score of this one, 21-17. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.